Okay, let us go. Yeah. Ten 80. Yeah, this is a game I used to play a lot as a little kid. Well, not little kid, but when I was younger anyhow, on the Nintendo 64. And so let's fail. Yay! Hold on a second. Let me turn on this cheat here. That, enable all levels. Because you have to, like, you have to. Whatever, yeah. Anyhow. You have to actually beat levels before you can get to some of the harder ones. So, anyway. I gotta use him. I mean, because you have him. But he's better, but he's, like, worse. So, let's do him! Yay! He can go faster, though. And I have no idea what the difference between the boards are. They're all pretty cool. That one looks kind of lamer than the other one, so let's do that. La 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 la. Deadly fall. Heh. Yeah, it's accurately named too. Okay, so this is one of like the first snowboard emulators out there. I think it was the first. And it's pretty hard. Whoa! Yeah, this level's really hard. I've beaten it more than once, but it's pretty hard. I can catch big air. Big air! Yeah! Wow! Wow! Oh, Yeah, okay. And you have the damage little meter up there thingy that says how dead you are. Well, not how dead you are, but how dead you possibly could be. Whoa! Hey, cool, look, I didn't even know. Go up that. Yay! Yeah. Wee, let's go up here. Wee! Oh, bad idea. And after you die enough, hurt yourself enough, the damage meter starts right and blinking and flashing at you and making noises like, come on, you moron, you're almost dead. La la la. I hate this part. You go, ha! Ha! Wah! 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 Oh, ow. I beat it! Just when I decided to fail, I beat it. Ah! I beat it! Ah! Woof. Ow. That last one was just for you. I did it! Okay, let me do a different one then. Yeah. Of course. Do Dragon Cave. Dragon Cave's pretty hard. Dragon Cave. This was my favorite one growing up. Because it's cool! And for some reason, I liked it, even though it's, like, insanely hard. Takes a while to load too. I think it has more textures or something. Anyhow. Dun, 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 dun. I wonder if you can go up there. Ah! No, you can't. Okay. This is only a test. I have never understood these lyrics. Wow! Wow! Love doing that always. Whee! Yeah. This is so cool. And you can sort of crouch down and go faster too. Yeah! Zoom! Wow! Oof! Ow. Okay, I was not prepared for that jump. Uh-oh. Oof! Oh. It's actually a very good simulator. Woo! seen that one coming. I'm actually a lot better at it than I was when I was younger. Wah! Yeah, let's go! Let's do this! Wow! Ow! Okay. We can fly up here, I think. Wahoo! Yeah! Yeah, see, he's blinking at me now. If I get hit myself, like, one more time, I'm dead. Like here.
Look at me! Look at me!
Okay, look at this.
Wee! I'm gonna die!
Yeah, I died. That level's hard. I don't know why I liked it so much when I was younger. But I'm doing it again, so I guess that implies I like it now, too. This is just a cool game. If you think about it, the Nintendo 64 graphics aren't very bad. I mean, for their time, they're really good. I mean, of course now my little laptop has as good of a graphics card as a Nintendo 64 did, but... Okay, if you don't go down there, then you get an even bigger jump down here, I think. I think. I could be mistaken.
Yeah!
No, actually, that wasn't as big. Come on, faster, 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 faster. Yeah, yeah. I gotta go this way now. Oof. Ow. Okay, come on. Yeah!
Yeah! Wow!
Oh! Ah! That could have been worse. Ow.
Whee!
Oh! Never understood how you're supposed to live through those big jumps.
Uh-oh. Wow!
Oh! Ah! That was bad. Let's see, look, they're watching you fail! Yay! Everybody like, yay! Oh yeah, I used to love this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. You're riding this rail thing. Isn't that awesome? You go, wee! Oh! Yeah, that used to happen when I was younger, too.
It's like, I'm riding this rail! Wah!
Smash! Ow. Yeah, okay. I need to do a different course now. Mountain Village. This one has some cool tunnels and stuff. Ice tunnels. This will probably be it. So I can put a check mark beside 1080 snowboarding failed.
Whee!
Like you start up way in this mountain thing.
Whoa! Wow! Wow!
Yeah, yeah. Faster!
Faster! I can't die if I don't go faster! Wow! Wow! Whoa!
Oh, ah. Okay, that looked painful. He's actually probably tougher than I am. Because if I was doing this kind of thing, actually, I wouldn't do this kind of thing in the first place. This is crazy snowboarding. I mean, it's just like, ugh, ow. It's just like, why would you snowboard here? This is insane. This is not an easy course. Snowboarding course. Oh, ow. Okay, here's the tunnel. Da 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 da. Uh-oh. Whoa. Okay, I'm almost dead here. Wow, man. Yeah, you're right, man. That was pretty rough. And somehow, you can go really fast while you're snowboarding on the road. Don't ask me how that works. It just goes that way. Big jump. I'm gonna die. This is gonna be awesome. Big jump. Big jump.
Big jump. Big jump. Big jump. Big jump. Wah!
I died even before I hit the ground. Game over. Thanks, guys, for watching.